Hello everybody, I want you to introduce my own made do-it-yourself low-cost RGB LED strip control device. It can adjust 7 different colors. Here we have red, we have blue, and the green. If you combine the colors, you can have yellow, something like turquoise, the green. If you press all the buttons, it's something like white. I have an optional switch for dimming. This is high level and this is low level. Something about half of the voltage. I used some LEDs like white LEDs to illuminate the on-off button. This is the on-off button. In the darkness you can press it easily by finding it in the darkness. This is the AC cord and this is the DC cord. The strip is something like this. Sorry. Plus 12 volts, the green, the red, and the blue wire. In the connection, looks like this. The four wires are connected to my device. There's a 12 volt transformer in it, the 5 buttons. Inside you have to use diodes and condensator for regulation and some resistors to adjust the voltage. Tools are usual like soldering iron, a drill for making the holes in the plastic case, screwdriver, wire cutters, multimeter is also useful. Okay, I hope this video will help. Have fun and thanks for watching. Bye.